We move to some news around America now. Police say three people are in extremely critical condition after 10 were shot in California last night. The other seven victims are listed in critical condition. This happened in a San Bernardino apartment complex. Police say the shooting appears to have been an exchange of gunfire involving both handguns and rifles.
They were in a common area of the complex in front of actually 1297. They were in a common area. We were being told that they were possibly playing dice or something at that location.
Authorities do not yet have any suspects and have not recovered any weapons from this.